My name is Laysa Gupta and I'm a student studying in class 11th in HIM Academy Public School, Vikasnagar. When I first attended the chemistry class, I thought that she was the most strict teacher I ever encountered. I was afraid of her. And the day I slept in her class, I was terrified that what would happen next. But as I started to pay attention, I understood each and everything that she taught. Her examples were mind-blowing. The way she teaches by citing examples and relating chemistry to real-life events is something creative in a boring topic. When she starts a new intro about a topic, no one can guess the relation between the topic and the example. But as she continues to explain it, everything becomes crystal clear. And I wonder that we kind of knew all that but never emphasized on it. Her humor is too good. And the way she stresses on discipline and rules and is strict if anyone tries to break them is just a slight hint that how a good teacher she is. Her love and care is shown in her every scolding. She is none other than our Manjula ma'am. Yes ma'am, you, who not only lay emphasis on studies but also on moral values. You are one of a kind.